scrap proposal of Defence Expo in Toto before the winter session of Goa Assembly. Orish Purjezo Awaza NGO held a public meeting at Loya Maidan to oppose government's decision to have Defence Expo at Betul. Members of the NGO condemned the decision, claiming that the project is of no benefit to the locals. The leaders at the meet have threatened of CBI agitation if government fails to scrap the proposal.
डिफेन्स एक्सपो वॉज फक्त बेतूल लोकांचो मुद्दो न्हू, हो आमचे समेच गोंयकारांचो. हूंय गोंयांत कितें जालें जाल्यार गोंयकारांनी हाटी सरचें न्हू, येवन आदबोट दिवपाक आपल्या गोंयकार भावांक. आमी डिवायडीड नाय, सॉथ साऊथ ऑर नॉर्थ, रिलिजनाचेर हिंदू मुस्लिम सीख आम कित्याचेर डिवायडीड नाय.
ह्या वाठारांत आमकां पंचायत घार ना, ह्या वाठारांत आमकां टेलिफोन एक्सचेंज ना. ह्यो सयलोत्यो आमकां दिवचे परस तुमी डिफेन एक्सपो हाडून आमच्या माथ्यार घालूंक सोदतात कित्याक? जाल्यार ही म्हजी ओपन चॅलेंज बांदो सरकाराक. जाता जाल्यार त्या जाग्याचेर तुवें व्हडलो स्टेडियम बांदचो आनी चड लोक गेमींग पळयतात तसो स्टेडियम तुवें बांदचो म्हणून. आनी आमकां जरी तर डिफेन्स एक्सपो नाका आनी आमकां जरी तर गोंयकारपण सांबाळूंक जाय जाल्यार बांदो आमी नायजेरियन जावन गोंय चलोवचें पडटलें.
वी द पीपल ऑफ गोवा वील डिसायड वॉट वी वॉन्ट एन्ड वॉट वी डोंट वॉन्ट. किटोल बेतलान कितें येवचे ते थंयचो लोक डिसायड करतलो, हो सरकार न्हय. त्या लोकांक कसली गरज आसा, वॉट आर देअर निड्स, दॅट इज द पॉयंट एन्ड नॉट वॉट पारेकार एन्ड पार्सेकार वॉन्ट. आनी आख्खे इंडियेक व्हडले व्हडले स्टेट्स आसात, तांचे लागीं जमीन आहा कितली. आनी हे मरूंक कित्याक गोंया येता? तुमकां गोंयचीच जमिनीची कित्याक रूच आसा? डू यू रियली नीड दीस लँड फॉर डिफेन्स पर्पसीस ओर फॉर युअर एन्जॉयमेंट? आय वॉन्ट टू टेल दीस गव्हर्नमेंट, दीस गव्हर्नमेंट वॉन्ट्स दीस लँड फॉर नेव्ही, फॉर एन्जॉयमेंट.
In Bismarck Dyer's mysterious death case, the juvenile court has rejected Crime Branch's plea to conduct lie detector test of one juvenile who had seen Bismarck Dyer before his death. Though the family had given its consent to face lie detector test, it was objected by the Child Rescue Assistance Unit. Meanwhile, Aam Aadmi Party leader Valmiki Naik has filed an affidavit before the Panji police station requesting to close the case of his assault against the security in charge of Tanishq jewellery showroom at Panji. In Bismarck Dyer's mysterious death case, the juvenile court on Monday rejected Crime Branch's plea to conduct lie detector test of one juvenile who had seen Bismarck Dyer before his death. Now, Crime Branch will conduct lie detector test of another crucial witness, namely Daryl Waz. Daryl Waz and the minor boy were last to spend some time with Bismarck Dyer before the mysterious death. Crime Branch is soon likely to approach the forensic lab of Gandhinagar, Gujarat to conduct lie detector test of Daryl Waz. After making a political issue, AAP leader Valmiki Naik on Monday filed an affidavit before the Panji police station requesting to close case of his assault against security in charge of Tanishq jewellery showroom at Panji. Similarly, security in charge Prahlad Tomar also withdrew his counter complaint against Valmiki Naik. Both Valmiki Naik and Prahlad Tomar informed Panji police that they have amicably settled the dispute between themselves and do not want to proceed with the case. Security in charge of Tanishq jewellery showroom at Panji, Prahlad Tomar, had allegedly assaulted Valmiki Naik on the issue of parking of a car on footpath. Mukesh Kumar for Prudent.
Let's take a short break. Stay tuned.